Well, everybody, as you saw so far, we've taken out everyone in the north. I mean, I did have to cheat get New Victoria because, well, I didn't know that we could actually get a navy. And I cheated annex NCR because at this point, like, we can't make that many ships. I guess we technically could, but I'm not going to invade two harbors if the NCR has lost everything. But they're still here and you can't capitulate them? That's incredibly stupid. Like, oh my god. Are you kidding me? We can't go to war with these guys yet. But we will off-screen as well. The Maori Brawin Tourney, but I do want to save, or at least talk about these. Seize Gunderson Ranch. I'll reap the fruits of his labor. He was weak to leave such a prize unprotected. The riches of Sac City. The 80s coveted this place, the heart of Northern California's industry. The legacy of terror. Flying machines were the reason that this base was established in the first place. Our fueling station for them. Just a mere presence is enough to scare the people of Royal into subservience. And the final lessons of strength. Here on the beaches of California, I'll seek out the wreckage of the old rig. Where Hurrigan fought the false one and where Richardson was struck down, I'll commune with Hurrigan's spirit there. Learn from what he's yet to teach me on strength and will. But that's pretty much it. I mean, but we have this one too. Form to borrow. If we'd embody terror in the eyes of the Wasteland, we must become that terror. Never again will anyone question Kaga's direct rule. His supremacy in the Waste. We'll take the strength of Oro's enemies for our own. Take their name, take their armor, take their legacy and heritage. We will take Horrigan's legacy, just as we have the false ones. We'll become known as Navarro. Legend of Navarro. We have way more resistance speed. Hurts our attack, but more speed. Hurts our support attack, which is, you know, it's fine. We take for ourselves the technology that the Oroians were too cowardly to use. Ooh. Purchase forbidden schematics, APA, vertebrates, and advanced weaponry. Nice. Thank God. I was waiting literally off screen, just wanting to do this stuff with you guys. So, nothing there, of course. Nothing here, of course. Ship stuff, no. But we can actually get more advanced plane stuff, which is, thank God. Thank God. Reliability, I guess. Why not? Land auction, of course, is all nice and done. Nothing for robots, vehicles, nothing here. Nothing over here as well. And, oh, get some of that too. But yeah, that war against the Legion took forever. Because, and I don't know who designed it like this, but the devs definitely have to look at Gento del Sol again. Because you literally need every single tile that they occupy. And that is honestly one of the worst things I've done in Old World Blues. Like, Gento del Sol, you should not need to take literally every single tile to make them capitulate. That's insane. Like, I don't know how to explain how frustrating that was and how stupid that was. So, I know the devs are watching, but I wish they would fix that. Because that was, Jesus Christ, not fun. That was not fun. But, I think I'm still going to continue going on, actually, with just doing this as a full Western conquest. Oh, what is this one? Oh. T-51B, hardened power armor, need. You can't get caps. So you can't get caps. It seems the name we've taken has caused some old remnants of the Old King's army to take an interest in us. For price, we'd be willing to part with plans to create the tools for Horgan's army. So, yeah, the game is glitched. We only get 9 caps. So basically, we're going to have to cheat, like we did earlier, to get all this stuff. So, you'll see me cheating to get this stuff, but it kind of sucks, but whatever. It's not fully done yet. But I'm sure the devs are still working on it. But at this point, I'm going to go ahead and strike. Oh, strike Lost Hills. NCR's political gridlock and schema prevented them from being able to deliver the decisive strike needed to end Lost Hills. We, on the other hand, are completely capable of it. So that's not bad. And investigate rumors, we could do that too. But we'll see what happens. I definitely will cheat for this. This one we might cheat for. We'll see. But actually, no, we don't have to strike. We don't need that one. No, we can just manually justify on them. Yeah. So at this point, I'm just going to say it's been fun. Parts of this have been extremely frustrating, and I'll never do this again. I will literally never, ever... that's a lie. I will do a full Wasteland Conquest just like this again, but when even more sections of the map are done, which is going to drive me insane. But for here, this is the last part of me, like, talking in the video. The rest of this will be, of course, like, the first part, just me speeding up, me doing a time-lapse of taking everyone out. So, if you enjoyed the video, please consider leaving a like, subscribe if you're new, check out my Discord link in the description below. I would really appreciate it if you did that, just because, it's taking forever. And it's taking my processor forever to actually get this video out. So, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.
Yeah.